Welcome to another video about climate smart practices within the framework of Climate Farm Demo. Within this EU project, we're looking at practices that help adapting to or mitigating climate change. And within this video, I'm going to explain about holistic grazing. So we are here at La Junquera farm. We have on this farm around 100 cows, and they are basically our motor to change the biomass, the dry biomass on our farm, to organic carbon in the soil. Because we are currently on a semi-arid climate, which means that we have very little rainfall. So most of the time our soils are dry and they cannot do the decomposition process of dry grasses, plants, fibers into carbon. Therefore, we move our cows throughout the whole farm in order to eat all the leftover biomass, but also really trample all the biomass in, and then in combination with their poo and their pee, bring that organic matter a lot easier into the soil in order to increase our soil getting matter and our nutrients and microorganisms in all our soils very fast. So what is very special from the holistic grazing is that you actually make high density of the cows and constantly move them around the farm. So they really utilize all the biomass that is available to them, have all the nutrients concentrated, and then you move them to the next parcel. You move them every 3-4 days or every week. We use old breeds of cows from Spain, because they are adapted to the semi-arid context and they're used to eat all the dry plants that come up in this territory. And also they're used for meat production, because we don't have that much water in this area. So for milk production, that will be too much water inputs. These old breeds, they can still calf by their own. So most of the time they're calving outside. Of course, we have a person that comes every day to check how they're doing, how this pasture is doing, and if they need more water and how their well-being is. And in our management, we are using the no fence collars. So it's like electronic fence, so you can draw them on any phone or computer, which makes the management of the cows a lot easier, since you can at any time change this fence and you don't need to put by hand all the electrical fence. So since we have this no fence, it really helps us to just manage a big herd a lot more easier, and also access spots that before we could not access. So now we also get them into the deepest part of our forests, but also in water canyons, where the inuit also can clean up and renew actually the vegetation of all these different spots, and accelerating this new growth of plants in the farm. So another thing that's special in this farm is that our plots are separate, so they're not connected, which means that between plot and plot, we have to move them. And for that, we use horses and herding dogs. A risk we have had with the cows is, for example, this year we have a very, very dry year. So that means that this year with the drought, we cannot sustain all the animals with the current biomass. So in this year, we had to import feed to extra feed them. And then of course it still has some labor involved, because they need to bring water every day, so we don't have specific water points in the farm, so that is still one of the factors that cost most of the time. To sum up, in this farm we use holistic grazing to speed up the nutrient and carbon cycles of our soils, and one of the tools that really helps us is using the no fence collars, because it really gives us access to all the farm and be very efficient with what we want the cows to eat. If you want to learn more about how we're managing this farm, you can come to one of our courses or events. We leave you a link below.